by drag grid, 9 boxes, like in tic-tac-toe.
Then fill in pairs of letters like A, B, C, D, E, F. Then draw an X beside it and fill in the other letters, either corner of the X. So each letter is then represented by the lines around it. So for example, A looks like a backwards L, and same with B, except you add a dot. So S looks like a V, and T looks like a V, except the dot.
This is what your finished alphabet should look like, with all of your letters and codes. Now that you've written out your alphabet, you can start writing some secret codes. Figure out what this secret Big Bang code means.